Well, the first part of day 20 has been amazing, passing through the gorge doodads and riding up the Tisderine bends. However, unbeknown to me, today had plenty more stunning roads and scenery to come. Welcome to Spinning Wheels, and I'll see you after the intro. So here we go then, it's day 20, part 2 of my 6-week solo motorcycle tour of Morocco. As always, I'm on board Klaus, my trusty 2011 BMW 1200 GS Adventure. We are still heading towards Imachil after leaving Erford, using the Morocco Overland book by Chris Scott and the Michelin paper map to plan this route. Today's route has been outstanding so far, and it just keeps getting better. If you are new to Spinning Wheels and would like to enjoy the Moroccan adventure from the beginning, click on the link above or in the description below. Okay, that's enough chat from me. Time to let Klaus do some talking. Did have to have eyes in the back of your head, as the friendly locals are always waving to you from all over the place, and I felt guilty if I even missed one and didn't wave back. fantastic section of day 20. And yes, there's going to be a part 3, as this day just keeps getting better and better. There's not much talking today, as I think the scenery and the roads say it all. If you've enjoyed the video, please consider hitting the like and subscribe buttons, and I look forward to seeing you all again on Spinning Wheels. And as always, remember, every ride is an adventure.